Whoa. Well, guess I know what left all those eggs I saw earlier. Getting closer to the core. But where to now? That platform. It looks like I can reach it. I'm gonna fill up while I can. Moving. I think I can steer this thing. shield. But how do I get to it? If I want to get to the core, I'll need to get past that big shield. Forward down here. Maybe there's a way higher up? If this leads to that note I saw. Another Chillwater drone. Malfunctioning, that machine's had free rein of the place. And here come the sting spawn. Thank you.
Sure, why not?
I don't know which is worse, the machine or its eggs. Guess I'm going down. There's the node. Let's see what it does. All right, shield's down. Might be able to get to the core now. across the way. Could lead to the core. At home in here. fresh air. And no sting spawn in sight. Good use of this. I'm close to a signal. Might be worth checking out. Transmitter. Flight path should be nearby, along with his data.
Squad 21 West. We passed the old refugee center at Capitol Records. course, if you were fit to fight, it was more of a conscription facility, tearing families apart. Doesn't matter anymore. The building's a wreck now, devoured by the swarm. Not like USRC will ever let the public know that.
Months must have been awful. Huh. Picking up another signal. Looks like there's one more recording to find.
I've had quite the night. The second I got to base, they bagged me. I came to with a lamp in my face. A pair of angry old guys. They knew what I'd been up to. My local drives were destroyed. They didn't know how to get to my backups. That's when I realized they were scared. My fail-safe countdown had already started. Their time was running out. So they brought in their last resort. Some scientist named Elizabeth Sobeck. She looked tired. But she laid out the truth. No sugar-coated bullshit. And I was right. There's But there is a future. A hope that this was all for something. If Zero Dawn succeeds, if enduring victory can buy Sobek enough time. So here I am, piloting a Vert out past the front. I can't erase all my backups, but I can at least make sure they never broadcast. A suicide mission for the cause. Wish Pasha could see me now. The men and women out there won't ever know what they're really fighting for. But the truth is, we are fighting for the future. Even if that future is not for us. See you soon, Pasha.
Elizabeth gave her hope. And because of that, she kept Zero Dawn secret. Enduring victory held together to the end. Okay. When Sega gets here, we'll have to find a way to get to Londra. Stop him from carrying out his big plan. Better wait for her at the campfire.
You're here.
I'm guessing your sister made it back okay?
She's with the Admiral's Guard now, helping the last of our people out of Longis Park. Gives her something to focus on instead of brooding over what happened.
I hope it helps.
So what do you say we put an end to all this?
Yeah, it's time. Let's get going.
Okay, so Londra's probably in his bunker, right? We'll have to get back in there to...
Yeah, I don't think Londra's in the bunker. Back at the park, he said he's gonna crush us like bugs. Pretty sure he's gonna use that. But he doesn't have a reactivation signal to reboot its systems. It's a more direct connection.
You think he's actually inside that thing?
It's his only option. We need to find a way to stop it from powering up. There. It looks like it's hooked up to some kind of cooling system. If we find a way to disrupt it, it might cause the Horus to overheat.
That might be tricky. More machines brought back from the dead?
I don't think so. Londra must have used the Horus to make them. We better hurry.
Come on.
Time to get to that cooling system.
I'm with you all the way. We can climb down here.
Hello, Aloy. Is that you scurrying around down there? So good of you to make it to our grand finale.
Avoid that thing to get to the cooling system. Those ruins can give us cover.
You can't hide forever.
We're in the clear for now.
What are we gonna do if he wakes the whole machine up?
It's ancient and slow. We're small and fast. We've got a chance. Up here. Go again. More corruptors ahead.
You
be able to get by under the ruin if we time it right. Have to hug the cliff to get by. Go, but up.
Aloy, are you frightened?
It's gonna be hard to avoid attention here.
A distraction might help. Or we could charge through.
To maneuver. Could be useful if I time it right.
I'm getting close, aren't I?
Or fire gleam.
What are you up to down there?
Now's our chance. Should be just ahead. The corruptors have overridden some machines. Gotta take them out. Cooling system.
You're tenacious, but it ends here.
Let's see if we can overheat the Horus with this thing.
There's gotta be a way to stop its cooling.
Maybe my focus can help. There. Destroying that might stop the Horus's cooling. There's the heatsink.
What are you up to?
Just a little further.